Today here with Mr. Nuri Otay, the CEO of Ford Otosan. Who is Ford Otosan? Ford Otosan has a joint venture, the largest Turkish-US joint venture. Am I right?
Yes, you are right. Ford Otosan is a joint venture between Ford Motor Company.
And how large is it?
And Koç Holding. This year, Ford Otosan would be around $6 billion revenue company in Turkey. And it has got great history. It is one of the best or successful, let's say, joint ventures ever in automotive sector. So we are proud to present not only my company, also TAIK, who is the ATC, the American Turkish Council Turkish site, here in Washington DC on the 30th conference of ATC.
Thank you. Yes, I wanted to mention that. We are right now in Washington, D.C., celebrating the 30th U.S.-Turkish relations with the ATC conferences. We had Secretary of State Hillary Clinton coming to our conference, many U.S. investors, Turkish investors as well. We also have the taxi right behind you, the car. We need to tell our audience, why is it here? Can you tell us?
Yes, this is the Transit Connect taxi. It is a great product. As you know, there was a, especially in New York, a debate of future New York taxi.
That's right. Taxi but of tomorrow.
Taxi of tomorrow, and this is the taxi of today, which has been accepted by the New York authorities, and now it's a great product. It has got it's green and fuel efficient, as well as space efficient. You know, some people have calculated if you change all of the taxis in New York with this one, you will have 17% less traffic in New York.
Oh, is that right? And let's talk about the figures, financial figures. This comprises the 12% of the whole the relationship between Turkish and the U.S. in the automotive sector. Can you tell us about that 12% number, which is very impressive?
As you know, although the Turkish U.S. relations are very friendly and building every year on top of it, the trade and each side export is not as big as expected. So the way the business should go is, I think, more U.S. products should come to Turkey and more Turkish products should come to US. This vehicle behind us, of course, not only as a taxi, it's overall the Transit Connect, is making with the spare parts and all inclusive, making 12% of Turkey's this year first 9 month export to North America, to US. That's of course amazing, but that's also something which we all think about, that we should improve and make that percent much lower, so that we find other tools and products to make trade between US and Turkey.
Talking about improving and talking about the future, are there any new projects on the horizon?
Yes,
especially with the U.S.
let me say, of course, Turkey being in Europe and part of Ford of Europe, our projects and next generation vehicles will be targeting to Europe. But in the future, we will have also common products with U.S. We are a manufacturing facility with a capacity of over 300,000, which is now enlarging over 400,000 in the next coming 2 or 3 years time, and we will be dominating the commercial vehicle segment in Europe, and that will be, I think, then big success for the future years. Let me tell you other way around. We have been investing more than $1 billion dollar for the new next coming commercial vehicle generations, and that will be most probably another decade success for us. This year is our 10th year leadership in Turkey, and we hope to continue that business with our new products. I would like in the meantime add one more element. Comparing to other European markets and a little bit also to US. Turkey was very lucky during the economical crisis, comes with more strength out of the crisis, and Turkey, the Turkish automotive sector, will have a record year behind him this year. The sector will be growing over 8-9% compared to last year, and we expect around 755,000 this year's automotive sector size in Turkey, where prior years it was lower than 800,000.
Thank you very much, Mr. Otay, and we wish you the continuation of your success and also of the success of the JV Ford Otosan. Thank you.
I thank you. Thank you.